It's very wet as you come over from the windward side, and that's kind of an alternate route now because of an issue out on the north shore. And that's because of last night we had all of Kamehameha Highway closed out near Turtle Bay. Jai Cunningham has been there all morning giving us updates. And Jai, I know some changes happening as the sky begins to light up. What's going on, sir?
Yeah, you know what? Now that we're getting a little daylight, we're able to see some of the damage that's being done. That's Turtle Bay. We're looking off in the distance, just a couple of hundred yards away. You can see the police lights flashing. They're only allowing trucks, SUVs, and buses to go by. It's a contraflow. So basically, they let a handful of the big vehicles head towards Kahuku, and then on the other end, the Kahuku Hospital side, they block it off there, and then they let the trucks, SUVs, and buses come back. Now that it's daylight, we're getting an idea of just what kind of flooding damage we are seeing on Oahu's North Shore. This is the Arnold Palmer Golf Course. It does not have water like this. This is all flood water just from the heavy rains over the past few hours. It's substantial. Now, as we were driving up here along Kamehameha Highway, just beware, it's not just here at Turtle Bay where they're standing water and they're having you contraflow and only the big vehicles contraflow. But if you're making your way up the North Shore, once you get around Sunset Beach Elementary, a number of different debris that's washed down spots on the road, rocks, mud, we have a couple of stalls along Kamehameha Highway. That's been a problem. So again, they're not allowing cars to go, but they are allowing buses and trucks to go. So if you're making your way along Oahu's North Shore this morning, just a heads up, if you're driving a sedan, they're going to turn you around at Turtle Bay and only allow trucks, SUVs, and buses. And as we said, there's 7 or 8 different spots where there's major debris on the road and standing water in the Sunset Beach area. So it's a rough commute along Oahu's North Shore this morning. All right, more top headlines. We head back into the Wake Up Today studio.